Need to know how to post a video to a Facebook business page? I'm going to show you the best way to do it, as well as how to do it on a smartphone or a mobile device. Okay, let's get into it. What's up, busy people? Welcome to 5 Minute Social Media. If you have ever had figure out social media on your to-do list for your brand or your business, and you keep shoving it down because you don't know where to start and it's overwhelming, well, you're in the right place. Every week, we release a quick video to help you out with a different piece of your digital marketing strategy. So if that sounds like something you would benefit from, go ahead and hit subscribe, click that bell, so you'll be all set. My name is Jerry Potter. Yes, it rhymes with the boy wizard's name. You can follow me on social here. And today, we are talking about posting videos to Facebook business pages. By the end of this video, you'll know how to post a video to a Facebook business page with either a computer or a smartphone. And I'm going to show you how to add captions to your video for free, which you should do because 80% of videos on Facebook are watched without sound. These are the tips that I use for all of my clients across the country, and I want to share them with you right now.
So on your Facebook page, there's a few ways you can go to post it. One is to click share photo or video here and upload it. Another way, if you're already typing something in the text box here, you can click this little camera icon. What I usually do if I've got my file handy is to just literally drag it into the posting box here. Now it's there. That's it. I'm going to type my caption. As usual, you've got options down here if you want to add a feeling or a location or anything like that. If you want to boost your video ahead of time, you can do it there. And then, of course, just like any post, you would go to here to hit schedule if you wanted to schedule it for the future. You can backdate it. You can save it as a draft if you want to come back to it or have somebody look at it later. Or you can simply hit publish. So I'm going to go ahead and just schedule this for an hour from now. And the reason for that is because I want to go back and add captions before it actually goes live. So I'll go ahead and hit schedule. And just like that, it's going to start uploading and processing the video. A minute or two later, or possibly longer if you have a longer video, Facebook will send you a notification saying your video is ready and you can view it. So then it's going to take you to your video library page. Here's the video that I just uploaded. I'm going to click the little pencil here to edit the video. Now I can go in. Here's my caption that I did. I can also add different tags. Then I'm going to click over here on thumbnail. This is where you can choose a thumbnail for your video. Now, a lot of times, if it's a talking head video like this, I'm just going through either trying to find the least dumb looking or the most dumb looking facial expression that I can possibly have in the video. Now, I will tell you this. If your video has a lot of text in it, Facebook does not like text in images. And for videos, the thumbnail is what it bases the text count on. So if all of your thumbnails have a bunch of text, you might want to do a custom image that doesn't have any text. And when you're going through, avoid having a bunch of text where it looks like a flyer, like a terrible nightclub flyer. You really want to choose something that has less than 20% text. This is probably okay since this is all kind of logo. So I will go with that. Next option over here is distribution. You can choose whether or not people are allowed to embed your video, and you might want to embed it on your own blog. You can also cross-post. This is a way for you to let other pages, yours or otherwise, share the video. You can both post it, and then the view count and all of those statistics are combined from the two pages. So that's a neat tool. And here's subtitles and captions. Now, if you know all about captions, you can type up or generate your own SRT file or one of the other caption file formats elsewhere. Great. Good for you. I take the easy route with Facebook. You come in, and if they are not already auto-generated, you can ask them to auto-generate. So you can see here, this says English subtitles already auto-generated. It went really quick because this was such a short video that I'm using just for demonstration purposes. But I'm going to go ahead and click that pencil and go in and edit them and make sure that they are accurate. I'm kind of uptight about grammar and spelling and things like that. So I'm going to go through and make sure that it's spelled properly and that, you know, Facebook is capitalized, all that kind of stuff. So once you're all set, hit save draft. And now you've got your draft saved, and then you go ahead and hit save. And it's all set to go. If I go back to my page, right here I can see I have the scheduled post ready. Click on it. And there it is. Simple as that.
Now, to do it from a smartphone, you want to grab your mobile device and get the Facebook page app. Once you're in here, click photo video. Select the video that you want. Hit done. Now, your video will show up here. You may want to give it a quick watch and just make sure, okay, is this the video that I wanted it to be? And you can go through and preview it. That's the one you want. Click Use. And then just like you would on the computer, add the caption. Down here, you can go through and you can put a location on it, add a feeling or activity if you want, different options like that. When you're all set, hit Continue. And then it says, when will this be published? You can either schedule it at a certain time in the future, or you can say Publish Now. Click Done. And now you see, when will this be published? It says Publish Now. You can go ahead and hit Publish, and your video will be up. If you have any questions, please let me know down in the comments, or if you want to join and ask in our private Facebook group, just search 5 Minute Social Media on Facebook. You can find us there. I'm in there every day, happy to help you out. Or you can get the link to our Facebook group down in the description of this video. If you liked this, hey, give this video a like. That helps me grow the channel, as well as if you hit subscribe if you want more videos like this. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home.